as dean, I have grown in my admiration and my respect for the musical standards, the musical achievements, and the musical dignity of the school. Individuals, faculty, and students make this school great. Tonight, we celebrate great the contributions of greatness made by distinguished Professor George Shaybar. His deep commitment, his love for his art, his devotion to this school, and his dedication to the school are legendary. I am so proud to know him and to honor him tonight. Happy birthday, Professor Shaybar. We wish you.
Thank you. Thank you. a first obstacle to say, obviously. It's rather amusing for me and thought provoking to honor my friend George Shepherd on his 75th birthday. If I reverse 75, that is 57, I arrive at the number of years we have been performing together, and times living together, going to hell together, and I still enjoy the sight. We have shared tragedies, triumphs, joys, secrets, and laughter. If I would try to assess his life, his achievements, his honors, and his contributions, we would sit and I would stand here until tomorrow. But let me say that you will not meet the like of him again. The Creator threw away the mold, and Shepherd remains unique in the scheme of things. Sure, there are some other great pianists, musicians, and even great teachers. But if there is someone who gathered more knowledge about all these areas than him, I haven't met him or her, and God knows I've met most of them in these years. Of course, I still see the 18 or 19-year-old Shepherd, thin as a whale, cigarette in hand, disappearing in the middle of a crowd into a world of his own, looking like a llama. Both kinds, one from the Andes and one from Tibet. But when he sat down at the piano, the world he was in became our world, the world of music. Those of you who were around them were drawn into and exposed to that world, and your lives became richer and more meaningful. All of you also recognize the immense role the lady next to George Shepherd played and plays in his life, career, and achievements. Mrs. Shepherd, Witzak, and Witzak to many. The lion's share is hers, and the celebration. Self-imposed burden for the benefit of music and musicians. The job isn't yet finished. So to my comrade in arms, happy 75th!
That would be the only thing that would express what I feel. tears of joy. I want to thank so many people that I feel like one of those Oscars. I don't want to repeat that, saying that I thank my mother for you. Home and nobody is there, and then suddenly people come out of the bushes. But to have a concert like that, prepared, coming from several continents and playing together, is really overwhelming. I don't know how to say that. I didn't have, and believe me, I'm telling the truth, until this afternoon I did not have the slightest suspicion about this concert. I had suspicions about last night's party, and that came only because before we left for Europe, sometimes the phone rang, and I answered the phone, and then somebody hung up. Thank you for sharing my evening with me.